In previous videos, we've explored how easily and quickly users can acquire data-rich compositional information with a MarkMetrics all-in-one Raman system. In this video, we're going to show you how to use that compositional data to build a quantitative model to extract valuable information such as analyte concentration. This quantitative prediction can then be used to control downstream production processes in real time. The process of building and applying a good quantitative model can be broken down into three steps. Step one is collecting data using accurately calibrated samples. For this example, we are using samples of ethanol ranging from 0.5 to 100 volume percent. Note, the samples are carefully calibrated and labeled accurately. When collecting spectra to be used for a quantitative model, be sure to carefully label and save the data so it is easy to access. Step two is building and validating the model. We use Chemometrics modeling software to build our quantitative models. For this video in particular, we used Infometrics multivariate data analysis software, Pirouette, to build a simple, linear, quantitative model using our ethanol calibration samples. To build the model, we take the calibration data we collected earlier, set the relevant parameters in Pirouette, and the software takes care of the rest. Now we can save the model so that we can test its validity with our known samples. For this video, we use the Infometrics prediction software, InStep, to predict the volume percent of ethanol in test and unknown samples. To test our quantitative model, we'll first predict the percent volume of ethanol in our calibration samples and validate our model performance. As you can see on the graph, each sample produces a predicted value that matches our known calibrated concentrations. Step three is using the model to predict in real time. Now we can test some unknown samples and let the model predict the alcohol percentage of alcohols like whiskey and tequila. We can see that the predicted percent volume of ethanol in whiskey is 45%, and the tequila is 40%, which matches values reported on the label by the manufacturers. Another test we can do is to dilute pure ethanol with water and watch the predicted percent volume of ethanol change in real time. Using the MarkMetrics all-in-one Raman system to collect Raman spectra in real time, and a Chemometrics data analysis package to analyze the data and build a quantitative model, allows us to apply the quantitative model to predict critical sample information, making this a powerful manufacturing process analytical tool. These predicted values can be fed into a controller using OPC or Modbus protocols, enabling the critical process data to be transmitted throughout a company or organization. Thanks to the ease, speed, and stability of data acquisition made possible by the MarkMetrics all-in-one Raman system, building an accurate, predictive model is incredibly easy. Next time, we're going to show you how this type of model can be used to bring a great deal of value to various industries such as biopharmaceuticals. Be sure to follow our social media pages to learn more about MarkMetrics and our unique approach to process Raman. If you have any questions, check out our website or send us an email. Be sure to subscribe to this channel for more Raman content, and thanks for watching.